Whoa. What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right. How do we use it? Supposed to roll on these. Well, that's not going anywhere. There's got to be a way to make that claw work.
Come, boy.
I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck...
Boy.
Oh no! I think the rope's stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir.
Potential boy.
Right.
We need to free the rope from under the mess you created up there, boy.
Maybe there's a way up there through that passage that opened.
We will see. Read it.
Yes, sir. That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also doors. Should we add to it?
No.
This is locked up good. The machinery in here looks almost dwarven, but the stonework, that's definitely dwarven. I think the giants not only mine the mountain, but actually dwarven.
you had a way around the Black Breath all along?
Now don't go thinking I could have gotten you past it, you big sack of meat. I got ways around most everything, especially up here. Time was, my folk had the run of this joint. Improved the design of the Jotnar traps and built workarounds to boot. Why you think they're so devious? Oh, they remind me. Watch out for traps.
All right. Still need to find a way underneath. Oh, never mind. There it is. Hey, what's up? How are you doing today?
More traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay.
Doing pretty good. Just hanging out.
You okay?
Of course.
Okay, here we go.
What are you up to today? Oh, nice. I got a haircut yesterday myself. Needed one, it was getting kind of out of line.
What happened to him?
He died.
Well, yeah. Think you can move it? Looks kind of heavy.
I can move it.
Can't get back through. Let's check her first. Just downloaded Red Dead Redemption 2 on PC, so I'm starting over on that. 96% on Xbox. I've yet to play Red Dead Redemption 2. I don't know why, I just never did. Yeah, it looks awesome. I take that back. I think I played the first.
And we're stuck. Card still attached to
I see that.
First, like, mission of it. And that was it.
That's it!
Like that with a lot of games, like the Tri-Mountain. Switch to something else. Always have excellent intentions with games. I think that's like my main problem is that if a game is like too long, I just feel like I'm missing out on other stuff. This has to be like something I'm really invested in playing for me to continue. The Assassin's Creed games. They were so long, the newer ones. I ended up having to skip out on like a lot of the side quests and stuff for Valhalla just because it was getting so long. Used to play games like I would love to play like long games back in high school and all that stuff, but like now it's just rough, like, putting in all the time. Hoping this game isn't like maybe 30 to 40 hours long. If it's like 80 hours long like Valhalla was, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do it in one stretch. Like, I really enjoyed the game, and I like the story so far and all that stuff, but like, I'm just afraid if it's pushing like 80 hours or so, I'll get out of it.
Are we lost? Nah.
Doing
be for. There's something special about it. I can feel it. I think it's up ahead.
Summons a cast of spectral falcons that dive onto the ground. Keep with the wolves.
Well, that looks heavy. Okay, no problem. Thanks for hanging
back
out.
To the wheel.
Another frozen flame. River of Knives, a destructive attack that sends out a line of ice shards that inflict frost damage and launch enemies into the air upon contact. Still think I like the AoE.
Figure this out.
I didn't know that was leaving.
It's working. We got the claw back. Oh, there it goes again.
Push this onto it. No.
It fits. That's perfect. Here we go. Do you think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top. But we're closer. Wait! That one's not broken! There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works.
What did you write?
Mother.
I asked them to watch over mother.
Ugh.
Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up.
Stay back. The tunnel, boy.
Got it. Be careful. Wars must have...
More tests.
Oh, come on!
That is not helping.
See you on the other side.
Let's see.
Focus up, boy.
Weighted pauldrons of focus.
Another mining room. It may not be as long a way up as we thought.
Summit. How far do you think we'll be able to see? The lake? The world serpent? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open.
Whoa!
Atreus!
I'm fine. Just lost my balance for a moment. You know, for someone so strong, you sure worry a lot.
It serves me well, and how I keep us alive.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live, though.
Get
off?
No, we are stuck.
I think part of the lift is stuck in that wall. Can you get it free? How much farther do we have to go?
I do not know.
Think we'll get attacked again?
Definitely.
Oh boy.
Yes. Now be ready.
Enemies ahead!
we're safe now.
It would seem.
Father, after we scatter Mother's ashes, what then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier, on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay.
Clan, I don't accept the flying spaghetti monster, our god, our lord and savior, as the creator of the universe because I believe in Kratos. How are you doing?
We're almost at the summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Shit.
Calm yourself, boy, and stay behind me. Enemies ahead.
Intense.